and Performing Arts Center. My name is Meryl Budnick. I'm the Cultural Arts Director here at the Y. And we're so happy to have you here all on this rainy day. Thank you for coming out. Today is our last concert in the Let's Play series in partnership with the North Jersey Concert Band. And we've had a wonderful time. Has anyone here been to all four concerts? Oh, woohoo! All right, well, thank you for coming out again, and hopefully this is not the end of the partnership and we will be able to do this again. This program has been sponsored by the Dr. Herbert L. Cole and Donna S. Cole Memorial Fund, and funds raised from this concert will be given to a high school graduating senior going into, or who is a musician or participates in the arts. We have a scholarship program that they can apply for. Before we get started for this concert, I just wanted to let you all know about our upcoming summer concert series. The great thing about our summer concert series is it's here inside, rain or shine. So you don't have to schlep chairs, you get your same seats every show. It's really, really great. We have 7 concerts this summer. Most on Thursday nights, one is on a Saturday night. It's $112 for the entire series.
Steal.
A steal, $16 a show or $20 for individual tickets. You can purchase, you can grab a flyer on your way out there by the front desk or stop at the front desk. There's also a poster out in the lobby. So hope to see you again. And I will now turn this over to Mike for the rest of the program. Enjoy.
Good afternoon, everyone. How are you all doing? It is great to see you this afternoon. I see a few people, young friends of mine, that have recorders, so that's really nice. We're really glad about that. We have a lot to show you this afternoon. For those of you who have been to the concerts in this series, you know we have explored the woodwinds and the brass and the percussion. And today we're going to talk about the band as a whole and why it's great to play in a band. We're going to show you a whole bunch of different styles and kinds of music in a very short amount of time. We're going to be here for just an hour. And you're going to hear from some of our players, from our board of directors, about what they like about playing in band. So we're going to start kind of appropriately with a piece that's called The Bandwagon.